Where the dreams be free. They never raise, but we keep that green. California. Where the love ain't cheap. Sun kissed skin, but we the coldest. We be in the city. LA. I'ma stay rapping all day.
This video is about a stud hair care routine and skin. I don't see a lot of people with a lot of studs on here talking about, you know, their hair care, their routine for their skin or things like that. And people get the idea that since you're a stud, you're just a man, you know, hard, rough, you know what I mean? And it's crazy because men get pedicures, men get groomed and everything like that. And I'm still a woman at the end of the day, you know? So that's what I came to the video. And came to a realization that, hey, let me make a video about some hair care and some skin routine that I do. You know what I mean? So, first thing, well, this video is not really about what I'm going to actually do and show you guys about my hair or do an example of my skin routine. But I'm going to tell you some things that I will talk about if you get this video to 100 likes and 50 comments down below. I'll give that video to y'all. I'll let y'all know about the conditioners, the shampoos, the oils, the soaps and different scrubs that I use for my face, the lip care for my lip ring, braces and different things that I use, the brushes and the hairstyles that I have my hair in right now. I have it in braids, and most of the time, majority of the time I have it in braids, and what styles that I put it in, or you know, different stuff like that. Another thing is the brushes and the do-rags. If I wear a scarf, I wear a do-rag. I don't wear a scarf, so, and I prefer silky. But I'm going to let y'all know more about that when I finally do the video and y'all get this video to 100 likes and 50 comments down below and I get that to y'all. I'll let y'all know all of the products I use and take y'all through a run-through. So, like I said before, like, comment, and subscribe, and turn your notification button on so y'all can know when y'all get videos like this one or the video of the hair and skin routine. So, thanks for watching.